Family, how are you doing, girl? It's me, your father, Miguel. How are you doing? It is, let's see, Wednesday, the 1st of June, 2016. And I just got up and had breakfast, and I'm on my way to work. And figured I'd make a little video for you. I don't have much to say this morning. I kind of had a rough night. I went to sleep. And then I woke up at like 1 a.m. for to use the restroom, and then I never fell back to sleep again. So anyway, this is what I look like on less sleep than I usually get. So I didn't have much to say today, although I wanted to mention that I was just happy to communicate with you the way I am through letters and videos. I'm really grateful to have you in my life. There's a lot of fathers who don't have their children in their lives. Maybe their children have died of a disease or of an injury. Some fathers have just lost their children. Maybe they'll lose them in the woods or something. But I have the benefit of living my life with you around, and that's great, So I'm really grateful to have that. And I'm thankful that you and I can spend this time together in the way that we do. And so, I began to think yesterday, what was it about these videos that are interesting to you? And I came up with an answer, and I thought that what you really like about these videos is my freestyle hip hop dancing. That's right. So I don't blame you. My freestyle hip hop dancing is pretty magnetic. And so, especially for a middle-aged man, it's pretty awesome. So without further ado, let's get to more of that freestyle hip hop dancing. Here we go. Let's see. Oh.
All right. That's enough freestyle hip hop dancing, I guess.
Well, I just wanted to say that I love you, and I cherish you and your presence in my life, and I'm hopeful that we can connect in the future more fully. So with that, I'll say goodbye, and I hope you have a fantastic day. Bye-bye.